is Aarti. Children, in the previous session we have discussed two revisions. In this session we are going to study EAS revision 3. Children, till now we have completed 5 bits. Now we are going to study 6th bit. 6th bit is what, children? Answer the following in one word or one sentence. These are the 20 questions, children, of all 7 lessons. Here we are going to discuss all the one word and one sentence answers in this session, children. Now, let us study one by one. What is your school name? Children, what is your school name? Do you know? Yes, your school name is Chandrakant Patil English Medium School. C-H-A-N-D-R-A-K-A-N-T Chandrakant P-H-I-L Patil E-N-G-L-I-S-H English M-E-D-I-U-M Medium S-C-H-O-O-L School. School name is Chandrakant Patil English Medium School. Second question, children. How many toes do you have in each foot? Children, have you ever counted your toes? Yes, there are 5 toes. So, the answer is 5. Next, which sense organ tells you that someone is crying? Children, which sense organ tells you that someone is crying? Is it your nose? No, your ears. So, the answer is ears. E-A-R-S, ears. Next, name any two food products made from milk. Children, you have to write only two food products which are made from milk. Butter, cheese, curd, ghee. So many food products are there which are made from milk. Now, we have written here butter and cheese. B-U-T-T-E-R, butter and cheese. C-H-E-S-E, cheese. Next, how do we get cotton? Children, from where we will get cotton? Yes, we will get cotton from cotton plant. C-O-T-T-O-N, cotton, P-L-A-N-T, plant. We get cotton from cotton plant. Next, how do you get wool? Children, how do we get wool? We get wool from sheep. S-H-W-P, sheep. We get wool from sheep. Next question, children. What does the red light say? Children, in the traffic signal, how many lights are there? Colors are there? Red, yellow and green. Their question is, what does the red light say? The red light says stop. The red light says stop. S-T-O-P, stop. 8th question, children. How many sense organs are there? Children, how many sense organs are there? There are 5 sense organs. Eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. So, the answer is 5 sense organs. Next, where should we cross the road? Children, where should we cross the road? We should cross the road on the middle of the road? No. We should cross the road at zebra crossing. Z-E-B-R-A, zebra. C-R-O-S-S-I-N-G, crossing. Where should we cross the road? We should cross the road at zebra crossing. Next question, children. What are the two main sources of food? Children, what are the two main sources of food? Do you know? The two main sources of food are plants and animals. P-L-A-N-T-S, plants and animals. These are the two main sources of food. Next, what is a family? Children, what is a family? What makes a family? Yes, father, mother and children makes a family. F-A-T-H-E-R, father, M-O-T-H-E-R, mother and children, C-H-I-L-D, R-A-N, children makes a family. Next, when do we have our dinner? Children, when we will have our dinner? We have our dinner at night. So, the answer is night. N-I-G-H-T, night. N-I-G-H-T, night. We have our dinner at night. Next, name any two people who wears uniform. Children, you should name any two people who wears uniform. Children, in the our close chapter we studied, know there are so many people who wears uniform. Postman, policeman, doctor, nurse, lawyer. Any two names you can write here. Children, I have written here lawyer and nurse. L-A-W-Y-E-R, lawyer. N-U-R-S-E, nurse. 15th question, children. What should we say when we get something from others? Children, what you will say when you get a gift from friends or you are from your elders? Then you will, what you will say? You will say, thank you. So we should say thank you. THANK, thank, YOUY, we should say thank you when we are others. Children, 15th question is, what is a nuclear family? What is a nuclear family? A small family is called nuclear family. A small, S-M-A-L-L, small family is called nuclear family. N-U-C-L-E-A-R, family. A small family is called nuclear family. Next, how many eyes do we have? Children, how many eyes do we have? We have only two eyes. The answer is 3W, two eyes we are having. Next, 17th question, children. What does the green light say? What does the green light say? The green lights, I have told you, children. The traffic lights, there are three colors, red, yellow and green. Here, what does the green light say? The green light says it means go. Red means stop. Yellow means be ready. Green means we should start moving. It means go. This is about the 17th. Now, 18th question, children. Which part of your body helps you to stand? Which part of your body helps you to stand, children? Yes, it's your legs. If you are not having legs, means can we stand? No. The answer is legs. L-E-G-S, legs. Legs help us to stand. Next, when do we have our lunch? Children, when do we have our lunch? In the morning? No. In the afternoon, we have our lunch. It is afternoon. A-F-T-E-R, after, N-W-O-O-N. In the afternoon, we have our lunch. Next, which sense organ tells you that incense stick is burning? Children, which sense organ tells you that the incense stick is burning? Eyes tell you? No, that is nose. Nose will tell us that incense stick is burning. The answer is nose. Then N-O-S-E, nose. Children, these are the 20 question answers which we have discussed today. So children, you should practice one more time all these question answers in your homework notebook. Why means, children? Because your midterm exam is there, no? For that, you should practice all these question answers. In the next session, I will discuss another new more topic, children. Thank you. Have a